BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Master.
Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
Introducing.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ledbury's Market Theatre. Now, this next group's eclectic repertoire ranges from traditional songs to modern-day pop via timeless standards and Latin-flavoured tunes. A distinctive and natural acoustic sound is central to their music. Now, they've been together and playing music since 2010. Put your hands together for Appleby Kinsey.
Gonna keep calm, gonna keep calm, gonna keep cool, gonna keep cool. I'm not a fool. This is not love. Or if I long to be wherever you are, get in my car, get in my car, drive to a star, star, won't go as far as to call this love. If this were love, you'd be falling at my feet. If this were love, you'd be wildly indiscreet. No, it's not love for sure, but it's so plain to see. It's about you, it's about you, it's about me, it's about me. Let's just agree to call this love. Your muse, gonna keep calm, gonna keep calm, gonna keep cool, gonna keep cool. I'm not a fool. This is not love. Or if I long to be wherever you are, get in my car, drive to a star, star, would go as far as to call this love. If this were love, you'd fall at my feet for it. If this were love, you'd be indiscreet for it. No, it's not love for sure, but it's so plain to see. It's about you, it's about you, it's about me, it's about me. Let's just agree to call this love.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a song called This Is Not Love. This next song is not a song about escalators. It's called Up and Down. Pleasure most constantly. Oh, I tried and I tried all night and day, but the ups and downs took my strength away.
Oh, Mother Mary, my love's unsure. I know the problem, but I know no cure. Now I cry every night and day. It's up and down, nothing more to say.
Theatre, absolutely hammering it down outside. Today is like kind of the day that you want to be indoors, really, where the road turns into a river. But I am with Appleby Kinsey. How are you all?
We're very well, thank you.
Okay. You're not only just here in Ledbury, but you're kind of across that Gloucestershire border as well, aren't you?
Well, I think our centre of gravity is probably Tewkesbury, where Emma lives. Catherine tilts the balance quite a long way south because she lives in Frampton. Tristan
when I hold up the Herefordshire side of things, oh, you're Worcestershire.
No, I live in Colwell, which is Herefordshire.
Oh, yeah, the Herefordshire side of the hills. That's right. It. Yeah, you don't say that to anyone from Colwell.
Sorry.
No, absolutely.
They're like, yeah, the Morvans are ours as well. How did you all meet?
Well, Ken and I met in 2010 through those kind of internet websites where you can find other musicians. So we kind of met up and started playing folk songs and quite quickly really started to sort of work on our own songs and stray into jazz.
So, I mean, we did spend a while digging up these old songs of hers and arranging them and performing them in various places. And she's still doing it. She's still coming out with lots and lots of new songs.
But Ken is prolific.
Well, excitingly now, we have it on our album Begin Again, which was recently released. There is a song of Emma's, a song called Sabrina, that's Emma's tune.
And we're
working. Is it any good?
It's very good.
Okay.
It's very Latin.
We just need to take a sec.
And now we're working on a song called Fine, which is a song of Ken's, a very cool jazzy number. So it's quite exciting that going forward now we've got all these diverse influences.
We should point out as well that the name Appleby Kinsey is both of your surnames, isn't it?
That's right, yeah. Because they were the duo to start with.
Well, yeah, otherwise it's going to be like the world's longest band name. Yes. If you kind of had everyone. So. Yeah. What would it be?
Well, I'm Stone and...
Crawley.
Crawley.
Yeah.
So
Appleby Kinsey, Stone,
Crawley.
Crawley.
It wouldn't really work.
When we were a trio, we did think it might be Appleby Kinsey, Stone, but it sounds too much like a chronic medical condition.
So. Yeah, I was thinking Crosby, Stills and Nash. Do what ABBA did, and they take the abbreviation, yeah, or the letters of.
Well, we have been compared to ABBA, of course. Yeah. Two very bearded men, two very glamorous women.
But musically, that's where it ends.
Well,
we do actually do ABBA. When we're doing covers, which of course we have to do sometimes, then we do our own ABBA song.
Yeah. I never had you down as a covers group as well.
No, we're a huge range of things,
yeah,
really.
We do a lot of 70s stuff, really. We're trying to get some more 80s stuff in there. Yeah. We play jazz standards and Latin-influenced jazz standards, so it's very broad. And some folk songs still. There are certain folk songs that we've kind of hung on to because we enjoy playing that as well.
And what do you do with the rest of your time? Do you all work?
I'm a housekeeper in Shipsbury at the Royal Hot Pole.
What is a housekeeper's job involve?
Cleaning rooms, hotel rooms.
I once met someone who worked for Travelodge, I think it was, and I asked them what was the strangest thing that a guest had ever left, and it was an artificial limb.
Oh.
So I don't know how they were missing their leg and if they hopped out or what. What's the strangest thing someone's ever left?
I'm not going to say. Really. I'm not going to say, I'm sorry.
I came up with an example there as well. And what do you do?
I'm a teacher. What's the sixth form college?
Teaching?
I teach media.
Okay. We'll move on quickly. What do you do?
I'm a tutor, so I'm kind of a teacher in denial.
I write software.
And what kind of software?
Sort of heavy engineering stuff, embedded systems, but we don't want to talk about that.
The thing is, with our backgrounds, we're able to do a lot of our own stuff. I mean, Ken does a lot of our recording, and Tristan set up our website, so we are using, you know, skills that we've got.
Design kind of skills that have been used on the website and on the...
And working in the media, there's all your publicity and promotion.
And I do the website technology.
Is there an ultimate aim with the group?
We're really just enjoying exploring our own songs, so it's trying to promote them as much as possible. But we also enjoy, you know, live performances, so we like playing covers and things that people identify with. So it's kind of that balance, really.
So how many times would you say a month you're out on the road?
Well, at the moment it's about once a month, but we can do a lot more.
We did more in the summer.
Season a couple of years ago on a river cruise boat. And it was quite entertaining. Some of the gigs, the boat was moored out, you know, half a mile across a muddy field.
I can imagine, like, particularly at the moment.
So we had to squelch across this field and carry out all the gear. It was enjoyable.
All the lady passengers thought Tristan was very heroic that he would arrive with a double bass slung over his shoulder, having battled with the elements.
Look, it's a boat. He's come to rescue us.
Yeah.
And he can use his bow as the paddle.
Perfect. There we are. We've got it first. Well, real great sandwich you've got. Well, thank you for coming down today and playing and some great stuff that you're doing. So thank you.
Thank you.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston.
Be part of it.
These are all songs from our latest album, our one and only album so far, called Begin Again.
Because we're a bit folky and we're a bit jazzy, we struggle sometimes to describe our own music. So we labelled our music as jazz and folk, and iTunes also labelled us as singer-songwriter, and this song is probably kind of representative of that more acoustic side to our music as well. And I was just going to say that because I write most of our songs, I'm usually kind of thinking of a piano, and then it's always interesting when I unleash songs onto the band because, of course, the kind of focal sound of our group is Ken's guitar. But this is one of the few songs where I kind of always envisaged it being played on guitar, and so I think it's a really good platform for Ken's playing.
It's gonna take a long time, but you hope to find it. I know I set down the line, I'd always be there. Now every plan, every scheme seems like you're behind it. When you find what you're looking for, you won't find me there. With every action I feel like I do wrong, and you tell me I'm weak, but the feeling's strong, and your reaction's the same every time. All is good, all is fine. How can you leave me with no choice but to trust in this instinct and the voice that says love shouldn't always make you cry? Let me live, let this die. I do wrong, and you tell me I'm weak, but the feeling's strong, and your reaction's the same every time. All is good, all is fine. How can you leave me with no choice but to trust in this instinct and the voice that says love shouldn't always make you cry? Let me live, let this die. How can you leave me with no choice but to trust in this instinct and the voice that says love shouldn't always make you cry? Let me live, let this die.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Very kind.
Let This Die. We're going to finish with a song that's a bit perkier, and this is kind of going back to the first song that we played. This Is Not Love was kind of a cool jazzy side. This is going back to a more jazzy sound. You've been hearing Emma for the last couple of songs on flute, but she's going back to play her alto now. She actually also plays soprano in our band, and she plays tenor sax, and she's learning clarinet, and she sings angelically as well. So you're going to hear the multi-talented Emma on this tune. It's called Thrall. You know I'd do anything that you want me to, and that it's so. I do everything that you ask me to. Why does it have to be this way? That what I do is what you say. Although I know you're not everything that you say you are, I am a dull, fading satellite to your guiding star. I know it's wrong that you're my all, but what's the use? I'm in your thrall. This fascination on which I feed has deep frustration guaranteed. Because your smile's irresistible and your words are sweet, what can I do but throw everything I have at your feet? Oh, how I long to hear your call and once again be in your thrall.
This fascination frustration guaranteed. Because your smile's irresistible and your words are sweet, what can I do but throw everything I have at your feet? Oh, how I long to hear your call and have your hold.
Tristan Crawley on double bass there. Thank you.
See our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Hello, what's your name? Where are you from?
Anthony, we're from North Wales, a place called Clingall.
We've just heard Appleby Kinsey. What do you think of them?
Very good, yeah. Sort of in that Maddy Pryor type thing, isn't it? You know, the Fairport Convention.
Yeah, sort of like English folk.
Bands, that's it, yeah.
Well, is that sort of music you usually listen to?
Well, yeah, some of many, yeah. Back to the sort of folk, alternative, kind of laid back type sounds, yeah.
Okay, well, if you like these, you'll certainly like the next act. Granny's Attic will be up shortly.
Looking forward to it.
Okay. Hello, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Georgina O'Sullivan. That was really soothing and folky and nice listening. I've got two boys that are musicians, so.
Oh, what do they play?
It's a guitarist, and my other son's a drummer.
Hello, I'm Pauline, and I'm from Hereford.
First time here at the Market Theatre, Ledbury?
No, we have been here before. Lovely venue, but today it's excellent.
We've just heard Appleby Kinsey. What do you think of them?
I like them very much. I'm very much like folk music, and I like jazz as well. And really, they appealed to me on both fronts. So, yes, they were excellent.
Hello, that's Keith from Hereford.
First time here at the Market Theatre?
No, been here from time to time to see all sorts of things. I thought they were highly talented musicians and very classy act, actually. I listen to folk music mostly, but I did like the jazz content in that as well.
Yes, it was a little bit offbeat at times.
Good mix.
Hi, I'm Jeff from Worcester.
First time here at the Market Theatre in Ledbury?
It is, yeah, lovely little place.
We've just been hearing Appleby Kinsey. What do you think of them?
Yeah, I thought they were very good. Nice kind of mix of folk and Latin, which is quite unusual, so did enjoy them.
What sort of music do you usually listen to?
All sorts, folk, jazz.
What was the last gig you went to?
It was the BBC Two Radio Folk Awards in the Albert Hall.
We could guess what that's about.
Indeed, it was to hear Granny's Attic, that's right.
Okay, well, looking forward to hearing them very shortly.
Hi, I'm Anne from Worcester.
First time here at the Market Theatre?
It is, and I'm very impressed. It's very nice, yes.
We've just been hearing Appleby Kinsey. What did you think of them?
Really enjoyed it. Nice mix of folk and jazz, and yeah, very good.
I'm Gazzetti from Malvern. Wonderful theatre, though, isn't it? Fantastic place.
Yes,
good enough for a gig, I think.
Yeah, second time we've been, yeah.
Good stuff.
I think we put Ronin on last time.
Ronin, what a band. But hey, these guys were good, weren't they? Splendid stuff, excellent stuff. Good old folk, bluesy sort of thing, jazzy stuff there. I listen to lots of blues, I listen to lots of folk, I listen to lots of metal as well. Occasionally it's a bit of jazz, but hey, we try and sort of keep that limited a little bit, you know.
We know you play a few gigs, but what was the last one you actually went to?
Last one I went to was Gwyn Ashton over at Bewdley at the Talbot.
Oh, excellent, excellent choice.
Yeah, it was a good Sunday afternoon, and you should go there when you're not actually going to the BBC sessions, of course.
I will try and do that, Gary. Thank you very much indeed. See you tomorrow.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.